So we're headed the wrong way, but I'm early. Got some extra juice. So we'll see what's up this way. Plus, this is one of my, it's a great stretch of this path with the river and all the various waterfowl activities. A bird watcher's paradise, I bet, especially between the park and the river here. So there's another whole section of this up, starting just south of Riverside, but there's 20 miles of unpleasant road riding in between, so there's talk of connecting them up. If they do it, I will ride it. Thank you. Ah. It can really climb. Oh, I jinxed it. I try in these modern times to have at least one positive interaction with somebody every time I get out. Well, let's just say I look forward for the opportunity. I don't want to force it, man. Then it gets weird. That goes up to the street. As I recall, this just gets problematic, but let's find out. It's a view. Can't complain about the view. So no, I will not be continuing along the dirt path that this becomes. Making this ride into the sun. Thank you. you would think as I approach mile 80 for the last 2 days that it would be my legs that would be complaining, but nope, it's my butt. Thank you. so many vistas in one landscape here. Old West, the bike path, the river, the freeway, the mountains, this guy. Never stops. Water's beautiful. I'm gonna miss it when it completely disappears mysteriously here in a little bit. No, it still seems to be happening up ahead. Make a liar of me. It's only here it has mysteriously disappeared. Up here, it will mysteriously reappear. Thank you. appreciate their efforts to throw in some curves, make it an interesting ride. I like this stretch here where the road undulates. I'm like a cartoon train from the 1930 movies. Yeah. just to mix it up. There's like three different paths to choose from. There's this one, there's a regular bike path, and there's some other path right by the riverbed. Really understand it for the shade. Field, stadium, whatever they call it, here in the distance. Missed my turn for where I wanted to get lunch, so we'll double back.